दिस इज़ ए फीमेल पेशेंट 34 ईयर्स ओल्ड, दिस इज़ लेट मैरिज एंड नाउ ट्राइंग टू कंसीव टेकिंग मेडिसन्स. TVS स्कैन इज़ डन, वी कैन सी ए लेफ्ट ओवेरियन फोलिकुलर सिस्ट. दिस इज़ थिन वाल फिल्ड विद क्लियर फ्लूड, नो इंटरनल सेप्टा, नो डेब्रिस सीन. साइज 35x25 mm. These are overgrowth of follicles which don't rupture and grows larger and is called follicular cyst. Mostly are uncomplicated and can be resolved before next cycle. But patient cannot conceive from this follicular cyst. The right ovary is normal, no prominent follicle or growing follicle seen in it. Now the uterus is visualized. This is enlarged in size, 9.8 cm. Endometrium is normal, 7.3 mm. You can see there is coarsening of uterine myometrial texture. An interior intramural type of fibroid seen. Upper third body, this is 28 mm and pushing fact seen on endometrium. This is site where early pregnancy gestation sac is implanted in endometrium. There are other intramural types of multiple fibroids seen in anterior myometrial wall. Some are small. Now this is another large fibroid seen in mid uterine body anteriorly. This is also intramural type and pushing facts mild seen on endometrium. Posteriorly, a calcification area and small fibroid intramural type is seen. Although fibroids are benign, but in this case these are causing complications.